The NCAA is punishing former Penn coach Jerome Allen for accepting $250,000 in bribe money from the father of a recruit. He gets a 15-year show cause order that forbids him to have involvement with athletics in the future. Also, the program gets 2 years of probation along with restrictions on recruiting.